Hello guys, in this video, I would like to share about how to make blur document to become clear using Photoshop. First, we have to create a new clipboard. And then, you have to open the image that you want to edit. Click File, Open. Then, go to the layer planner here, right click on this layer, choose on duplicate layer, then choose the destination you want to duplicate to, for example, untitled one, just now I created, and then click OK. So this layer will duplicate to this untitled one here, then you can press Ctrl Shift and U to decolorize this layer, become white and black only. Then you can press Ctrl L, it will pop out this window level, and then we have to choose this white color tube, click on it, and then click on the white area part of this layer. Then click on this black color tube, click on the black color here, then click OK. After adjusting the level of the black color and the white color, you can go to the sidebar menu here, gradient tool, then click and hold it. It will show a sub menu here. We have to choose on this one, perspective crop tool. Then draw a selection that you want of this layer. Then adjust the angle of the perspective. Then press enter. So this document is already become clear compared to the before. That's all. Thank you.